I am simply livid. I don't know if they're McMillan's boys or not, but they're killers, for certain. A squadron of bloody blisters waiting to be burst. These men will not stop cracking away with their guns and stinking up the air with their cheap cigarettes. We're not bad fellows. We're just making money for our families. At what cost? If you would be so kind, this troop have camped nearby, and they'll be there long enough for you to pay them a visit. One they'll remember, if you catch my meaning. I'm not a violent person, but they deserve what's coming their way. Will you please see that they get it?